shot.
Good?
Yeah, I'm good, man. I'm good. Thank God, man.
That's the body-worn camera worn by Providence Police Officer Robert Savage, shot at by a suspect in the summer of 2021, leading to a standoff and hours-long manhunt. 12 News obtained the footage that shows the immediate aftermath of that shooting. Police say several bullets were directed towards the officer's car, narrowly missing him by inches. In March, the suspect, Lewis Roman, was sentenced to serve 30 years in prison following the shooting.